Imagine this scenario. Twin brothers are born in an abandoned building in the late 1950s. At birth, they were given up for adoption, never knowing who the parents were.
They were raised by a single mother on welfare during their entire childhood.
One of them struggled in school so bad he is held back twice from his brother. Eventually, this twin thinks he has a learning disability as a teacher tells him that he is EMR, educable mentally retarded. How would you expect these twins to end up? The one that was labeled EMR has gone on to become a top motivational speaker, author, and inspiration to millions of people.
He overcame seemingly insurmountable odds to make it happen.
The speaker is known by millions as Les Brown. The Les Brown inspirational story will show you that anything possible. Use these lessons from Les Brown's incredible story to take your life to the next level. 1. Always invest in yourself. Les Brown attended many seminars, read tons of books, and listened to countless audio programs on his quest for greatness. He understood it was the key to his success, despite his friends and family doubting him. The same goes for your development. Make growing and learning a top priority in your life. Start reading every day, listen to new podcasts, and watch motivational videos to always be growing and developing. This type of content will affirm the belief that you can accomplish anything. Learn from other people who are ahead of you to speed up success. 2. Surround yourself with winners.
Les frequently talks about the importance of surrounding yourself with positive, uplifting, and inspiring people.
The 5 people you spend the most time with will influence your success and even your earnings. Choose them wisely. If someone isn't helping you, they are hurting you. Audit your circle to set yourself up for success. As Les Brown boldly said, it's necessary to get the losers out of your life if you want to live your dreams. When you decide to go after your dreams, you will inevitably have doubters. They might even be family and close friends. Don't let them weigh you down and choose to spend time with people who lift you up. 3. Understand that only you can do it. You have to look for ways to make it happen. When everyone else thinks you'll fail, you have to just keep going. You have to make it your personal business to turn your dreams into reality. 4. Never let others define you. After being labeled with EMR at a young age, Les began to believe it. Luckily, someone close to him reshaped his beliefs. A high school teacher told him, "Someone's opinion of you doesn't have to become your reality." From that moment on, he never worried about what others thought. With social media, it's never been easier to worry about what others think of you. Don't let others stop you from pursuing your dreams. If you want to go back to school to get an education or start a business, you can do it. Stop caring about what others think of you and commit to creating a life you love. 5. You can live your dreams. If you are willing to take a chance and work hard, you can live your dreams. It won't be easy. You will incur a lot of disappointment, failure, and defeats when you run toward your dream. While setbacks can be frustrating, to know that it's part of the process. It's supposed to be challenging, or everyone would do it. As Les Brown said, most people raise a family, earn a living, and then they die. But people who are running toward their dreams, life has a special kind of meaning. Hopefully, this inspirational Les Brown story will help you not settle for mediocrity, choose to keep chasing after your dreams. Like Les Brown said, it's possible that you can live your dreams. Don't stop running toward your dreams.